Custard apple. The best time to enjoy this fruit is during autumn and winter. Making custard apples a sweet and tropical treat during the colder months of the year. Custard apples contain antioxidants like vitamin C, which helps to fight free radicals in our body. Custard apples contain high potassium and magnesium that protects our heart from cardiac diseases. Not only that, custard apple controls our blood pressure. Custard apples contain vitamin A, which keeps your skin and hair healthy. The easiest way to eat custard apples is to just cut it into half or pull apart with your hands and use a spoon to scoop out the flesh to eat. Try adding a little lime juice for a complimentary flavor. The taste of a custard apple has been described as like sweet custard mixed with cooked apple or pear flesh. Custard apple is a calorically dense fruit by nature, providing somewhere between 95 to 110 kilocalories per 100 grams, which is almost double that of an orange, peach and apple. These calories come mainly from sugar. Therefore, this fruit is not popular among diabetes and those on active weight loss diet. Custard apple fruit is great, but the seeds are quite toxic in nature and accidental consumption can cause abortion as they are mildly poisonous. The insecticides prepared from these seeds should be kept away from eyes as they have the potency of even blinding a person temporarily. Custard apple is a green fruit with a scaly skin and sweet, creamy flesh, also known as Sitafal in Hindi, Sitafalam in Telugu. It has countless health benefits like being rich in antioxidants and minerals like calcium and potassium. This fruit is rich in fiber, vitamins, minerals, boost immunity, fight inflammation and promote eye and heart health. It has antioxidants like vitamin C, which helps in neutralizing free radicals in our body. The seeds of custard apple are effective in healing minor injuries and also speed up skin cell regrowth and provide instant pain relief. The leaves of custard apple helps to slow down the absorption of sugar in our body. The creamy pulp can be used to treat boils and ulcers. If you want to put on some weight, you can add custard apple in your daily diet. Custard apple can be dried, crushed for treating diarrhea and dysentery. Custard apple helps in flushing out toxins from your body and make you feel more energetic and powerful. So friends, I hope you understood many health benefits of custard apple. So try to enjoy this fruit whenever it is available. Thanks for watching this video, and if you like this video, share this video to your friends and family members, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching this video. Bye bye.